Ryan, bilateral shoulder flexion. So now we're going to have a weighted implement in the arms, a med ball or a weight plate. You're going to have your arms up above your chest. And what we're going to do is have the athlete here, they're going to draw in first. Both arms are going to extend as one leg extends without any movement in the spinal column. So both hip bones stay nice and level, holding for 3, 2, 1, and then using the torso to pull back in. So we're trying to initiate everything off of here, off your pillar. So drawing in once again. Both arms going back, one leg going out without any motion through the spine, holding for 3, 2, 1, and then bringing both areas back in once again.